Everyone, welcome to the Body Beatdown.
Hey, how's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking the Body Beatdown here on this Tuesday afternoon. That's right, once again, we're back. And if you're keeping up with the channel news, this news just in, if you're keeping up with the news, guys, you know that this week we're taking it easy this week. We're taking a light week. And there's a lot more that's going to be changing very soon. I've got things wrote down that I want to talk about. Most likely not in this video, but probably maybe my walk and talk that I do this weekend when I go for my little walk and then I talk. Yeah. So we'll probably talk about it then. And but just know that there are some changes coming to the channel. And I think it's just it's about time. So anyway, today we're going to be doing some squats. And again, we're just staying lightweight. I'm only going up to 275. And we're going to do some dumbbell preacher curls. And I'm only going to go up to 40s. And I don't know why I even put 40. I should have put 35. But we'll go up to 40s and call it done there. So I know that doesn't sound just overly amazing. But these days are needed. These weeks are needed sometimes to recoup and regather your thoughts and things. And let your body kind of relax from moving all them heavy weights and your mind relax from it. And so let's go ahead and get some squats going. As usual, we got 135 here on the bar. And let's go ahead and start, guys.
Thank you.
right, guys, and just like that, we're done with another quick little workout on this light, easy week. Even though them 40-pound dumbbells pushed me pretty good. So, we're going to move on to tomorrow. Tomorrow's going to probably be something. I don't even know at this point. It's wrote down, but I don't feel like looking. It'll be something. So, tune in for something tomorrow. And for the next however long I'm alive and doing these videos, go ahead and tune in that long. So, hope I give you a little inspiration to do something for yourself, good and healthy inside and out, working out, doing whatever it is, some kind of activity. Could be cleaning your house, mowing the yard, planting a garden, or just taking a shower, getting up out of bed and taking a shower, whatever it is, whatever can make you feel good and do better throughout the day. I hope I give you a little inspiration to do those things. If I do, maybe like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. That's me, Michael, your incredible host. And don't forget, get up, get out, get rad, do it to it. And we'll see you next time on the Body Beatdown. See ya.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it to it.